kids, today I'm going to tell you the second exercise of the fractional number. So you can see clearly on the board. The first question is write the fraction for the shaded part. Okay, here we have two figures. The first figure is a triangle and the second one is rectangle. Okay, the first figure you can see on the board, there are the two equal parts. Okay, there are the two equal parts of triangle. Okay, and one part is shaded part. And I have already told you, always we have to write the total number of parts in the denominator. Okay, so in the place of denominator, we will write the parts of the figure. There are the two equal parts. Okay, and shaded part we will write on the place of denominator. One part is shaded. So here 1/2 is called half. Clear? And next question you can see, this is the shape of rectangle and there are three parts shaded. Okay, and there are total number of four parts. So four we will write in the denominator and three, one, two and three part shaded. So three we will write in the place of numerator. So here 3 by, this line is called by, over or upon. Okay, now 3 by 4 is called the 3. पहले हम 3 लिखेंगे, T H R W, 3, 4, ओके, F O U R T H, ओके, 3, 4, क्लियर? नाउ वी विल लर्न द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, राइट द फ्रैक्शन फॉर द शेडेड पार्ट, ओके? नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट देयर आर द टोटल नंबर ऑफ इक्वल पार्ट्स आर 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, there are total 8 equal parts and only 2 parts is shaded. Okay, so number of parts, total number of parts you will write down. There are total 8 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so total number of parts you will write in the place of denominator and there are the 2 shaded parts we will write in the place of the numerator. But how to call it? ऊपर वाला नंबर हम पहले बोलेंगे, हम बोलेंगे 2, TW 2, ओके, एंड द बिलो नंबर हाउ टू कॉल इट, इट इज कॉल्ड 8th, EIGHTHS, 8th, क्लियर? व्हेनेवर वी विल राइट द डिनोमिनेटर नंबर, सो वी हैव टू राइट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ 8th, अगर यहां 10 होता तो 10th, 4 होता 4th, ठीक है, TH, वी हैव टू राइट इट हियर, क्लियर? So this is our first question. Now I will teach you the second question. Okay, we will see the next question is write the fraction for each of the following. Okay, write the fraction for each of the following. You can see here this is 2, 10, 7th, 4, 5th, 7, 9. So two number we will write on the numerator place and 7 number, this is 7th, we will write on the denominator place and again 4, pehle likha hua hai, 4 we will write on the place of numerator and 5th, F-I-F-T-H, jab T-H-T-H dekhenge sab neeche likhenge, 5 we will write in the place of denominator and 7 we will write in the place of numerator and N-I-N-E-T-H, this number we will write on the place of denominator. Okay, this is our question number 3. And next question is question number 4. So next question is write the fractional number for each of the following. Okay, that means here we have to write of the name of the fractional numbers. So in the A is 6 upon 8. Okay, 6 upon 8 here I am calling. But here we have to write in the form of fractional number. So, upper wala number 6. Okay, above number is 6. So, here I am writing 6. Okay, and denominator number is 8. So, for the 8, here we will call 8th. Okay, E-I-G-H-T-H-S, 8th. Okay, this is called 6, 8. And second number is 2, 5. 2 by 5. So, first number pura likhenge TWO2. For the denominator, we will call 5th. F-I-F-T-H-S. 5th. Second, next one is 5 upon 7. For the above number, we will call 5. For the denominator, we will call SEVE and TH sense. Okay? So, this is our the question number 4th. Okay? Here we have to write the name of the fractional numbers. Okay? Next question I am telling you. So, in this question, you can see easily on the board. Read properly this question. Draw 10 balls and shade 3/10 of this. Okay, that means in the first step we have to draw the 10 balls. Okay, so let's start drawing. I'm drawing the 10 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, there are total 10 balls. Okay, again we can count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now I have drawn here the 10 balls. So the next line you can see here, this is shade 3/10. Okay, so here you can see the word, this is 10th. That means 10 humko niche likhna hai on the place of denominator. Okay, and shade 3 balls. Okay, we have to shade only the 3 balls. So here we can shade this 3 ball, 1, 2 and 3 ball. Okay, now we have shaded the 3 balls. Okay, so how we can write the answer? 3 upon 10. Okay, 10th. 10th we will write in the place of denominator. Okay, so here we will write 3 tens. Okay?